so you know. The nerd out is real. It is. It is. Can't wait for Breath of the Wild. Oh, you guys excited for Breath of the Wild? I think I'm... I never really was into Nintendo, so I think I'm just gonna skip out on it. Holy hell, what's going on here? Whoa.
The guards are all Malakim. They really do keep humans away from here.
But why build a new temple out here? The Shepherd could build in the capital just as easily.
This place...
You feel it too?
There's... powerful energy flowing underground.
Right. This is a focal point of the Earth Pulse. The natural energy of the land.
The perfect spot to worship Innominat.
Or to attack him.
I thought I ordered no one to enter.
Forgive me. I would not have intruded, but there was an incident at the villa in Logres.
Eleanor, where are your Malakim?
They were eaten by the left arm of a demon.
Velvet.
What? You know of her?
She was a student of mine. So she has bested Oscar, Teresa, and now you.
Lord Artorias, I ask that you grant me fresh Malakim. I vow to destroy that demon.
You are overcome with emotion. Will you fight a demon with your hatred?
Please, I beg you to forgive my foolishness.
She broke the resolve of even an exemplary disciple like you.
My lord, if I may, there is but one thing I must ask. Why is there a giant demon held captive at the villa?
Entry to that place is forbidden to all but legates, Eleanor.
It was restrained by a Malak barrier. How could such a monstrous thing like that be held in the capital?
Eleanor, why is it you think that birds fly?
Huh? It's so they can hunt and catch prey, is it not?
You are dismissed. That knowledge is not for you. So Velvet is coming. The ties that bind us must at last be severed.
Artorias has gotten really, really sinister. Also, new expedition! Let's check on that, let's see what we got.
Take a look at this.
Wow, what a great thing to look at. What a great thing to look at. Take a look at this. You got one win and two losses. Congratulations. What do we got here? Exit results. Well, now that we're level 2, I guess we can go over here to Diamond Islands and actually send them out here.
Scout ship setting sail.
There we go. 30 minutes for that. All right, I'm cool with that. I'm all right with that. We got some conversational material. Zavid the Brawler. Let's check on this here.
Our fighter doesn't seem to be hiding anywhere nearby.
I sensed him rush away with great speed!
Zavid the Whirlwind, huh?
He was tough. He seemed to know Ifrid, too. What's the story there?
I don't know. Ask him.
He used a pendulum as a weapon.
When we first met Aizen, he said something about a pendulum, didn't he?
It was the only clue he had in his search for Ifrid. I'm surprised at how far he's come on something so vague.
Does Zavid have something to do with Ifrid's disappearance?
I don't think this Zavid is a killer. I didn't feel it in him at all.
I have a feeling we might cross paths again. He is tangled with the Abbey somehow.
He didn't seem that bad to me.
Yeah, he seems like a guy who would be hard to hate.
Hate him or not, if he gets in our way, he's in for a beating.
Now that's what a killer looks like!
I like Bienfu, honestly. I really, really like him. He's the comical relief that we kind of need here. That's what's going on here. Hey, Kevin, welcome to Steam. How are you doing tonight? Hello there. Yeah, Altorius is getting really, really, really sinister. It's interesting seeing that change happen in him. Gotta be something that triggered that, because I don't think he had that, you know, in the beginning, has he? I don't think so. I'm just running around to see what that thing is first before I go into a full-on brawler with the boar over there. Looks like all the guards are now also demons. Interesting. Nothing over there. Alright, we can go ahead and actually activate whatever this is. It's a Kiva sword. Hey, look at that.
What was that?
Some sort of contrivance using Moloch arts. Probably part of their security system, I'd say.
Obviously.
We should keep our eyes open for any more surprises.
Alright, that sounds good. Looks like they have retained some puzzles in this game. A lot of open lands to roam around in. That's kind of cool. I like that. But before we head on, further, let's go ahead and take on this thing.
Don't get careless.
There we go. All three of them. Alright, we can do that. There we go. Perfect. Oh, jeez. Oh, careful. Oh, God. Hi. Please don't hit me constantly. I would like to live, preferably. They're a lot difficult than I thought they were, so we're gonna have to be a lot more careful with them. Nice. Good.
You really do have a peculiar air about you.
Yeah, I don't think you're one to talk.
Oh my god, I love this game. I love the game and the characters. Let's see, how much of an experience gain have we gotten here? We gained some decent experience here, although it's not a huge boost, but eh, whatever, we can kind of work with that. Let's see what we got here. We got some snakes to deal with. Let's go ahead and actually take them on real quick from behind. There you go. Got him. See, these things are very big to martial arts. Okay, we're gonna have to try to use that a lot more often then. Okay, let's see what we can do here. You know what? Nuh-uh. I ain't deal with that shit. No guarding for you. No guarding for you. Gonna go ahead and raffle stomp on you. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Alright. Jesus, will I kill that thing? Holy hell. There we go, perfect.
Well, that about does it.
And everybody leveled up. Very nice. That's what we need here. We need to see those level ups happen. That's what we need to see. Take all this here. There we go. Flamestone ship. I'll take that. I should probably just go ahead and kill everything around here, shouldn't I? And also collect all them castles. Look at those castles. Perfect. I love that. Love that a lot. Okay, we need to figure out what to do here. There is a way for us to go upstairs and unlock. Wait a minute. Hold on. You know what I just realized? I just realized this looks really similar. Really, really similar to the ending of Zestiria. Like, same kind of platform and everything, except this one doesn't float. This one's actually on the ground. And present. And there. It doesn't have giant demons at a high level around us, you know? Huh. I wonder if this place is kind of the same structure that's supposed to serve the same purpose as the one in the ending of... Wait, maybe this is where it all began. This is where it all began, and that's where the Hellions were born and everything. Well, I mean, they are kind of around here still, so... I don't know. Still, very interesting, though. Very, very interesting. Let's take on the rats and all the enemies as we continue forward. Ow. Can you stop? Thank you. Nice. Jesus, these rats are getting really obnoxious here. Just gonna go ahead and do this here. Just make it a little bit easier to cleave them. There you go. There we go. That's what we needed here. Holy hell. Yes. Yes, please. Okay, now it's being up top. Nuh-uh. I don't like that. There we go, Aizen. There we go. Kick some ass, buddy. Jesus, I didn't know he could do that. Holy hell. There we go. Perfect.
Victory is ours.
Well, as good as it gets. Everybody leveled up, though, so that's good. That's really good. Let's make our way. We should probably go over to the save point first. Explore everything around here afterwards. Get over to the door and figure out if you can go, maybe go inside. And then we'll see if we can head upwards to the upper areas and everything. And see if I can lock the main gateway, the main door. This feels like we're gonna like walk into something, right? We're gonna waltz into something, get our ass kicked, and then we're gonna have to come back here later and to get the real ending. I think. It feels kind of like that. Like, it's the same place as the Zestiria ending, right? At least the structure looks very similar, and the insides of it, like, pure white and everything, white, like, shimmering white and silver everywhere. That was very reminiscent of the ending for Zestiria. Very, very reminiscent to it. Anyway, let's see if we can collect some more castles around here before continuing forward around here. There we go. I might go ahead and reach out for a tiny bit. Same place? Gotcha, Kevin. Thanks so much for confirming. Appreciate that. Welcome to the stream, by the way. Hi, gentlemen. Hello, hello. Hi. Excuse me. Coming through. Just want to get the castle before I fight you. How much experience do we earn from these guys? Let me check here. Yeah, decent. I could probably grind a couple of them. I'm not earning a decent amount like we did in that one dungeon, so I guess it's okay for us to take them on little by little or one at a time. They could charge ourselves a little bit. Okay, let's actually figure out what these things are. Beast and armored, huh? Ow. There we go. Perfect, good. And finish him off, hell yeah. Perfect. Nice.
Come on, really?
Yeah, really, we actually doing well. What do you mean, really? We're kicking ass here, it's great. Anything back there? Nope, nothing back there. Let's go around the outskirts for now and see if we can find anything in particular. Enemies we can fight, if anything, but I really want the ones that like, give the, you know, the big experience. That's the ones I really want. Grinding back-to-back-to-back, I guess we could do, but eh. It's unnecessary if we can, you know, take them on. Unless it provides us a challenge, or unless it provides us with decent experience, I don't think we're gonna care too much for it. Although maybe a difficult boss, you know, we can probably take on if there's like a one of the cold red demons around here. That we would probably take on here. Towards his throne is Assyria. Oh, it does, doesn't it? I'm really remembered a lot towards the ending of Assyria, to be completely honest. Towards the end, it kind of felt like he dragged on a lot. So some of it kind of became a little bit unmemorable. Locations and locales and music, I kind of remember. It just everything else, like the names and details, that's the one thing I don't fully remember. At least that's the one thing that didn't stick with me. Sadly, as much as I really, really wanted to like for it to stick, it just dragged on for so long in the last boss battle. Oh my god. That, not gonna lie, I had to take it on like 6 or 7 times because I was dumb and I went in under leveled. Still somehow did it though. Holy hell. Anyway, it's cool to see the place be structured this way, you know? Like actually be functional again. Let's go ahead and go through here. I wonder if this is anywhere close to the proximity of Soray's Village. Wait a minute. Soray's Village should be pretty close to here, isn't it? I think. Could be missing it out. Let me save real quick first though. I could be missing it out, but I believe Soray's Village should be pretty close to this area. Or at least within the vicinity. I think. I don't think it's gonna immediately launch everything, but it definitely has a connection. I can feel there's a connection between the two games here. Let's go ahead and go up here. Sam has to see the message, Sosuke. Yeah, I saw that, my man. I saw that. Thank you for that. Appreciate it. Let's go ahead and take this here. Looks like there's no way to unseal that. I might have to go off to the side or something and see if I can unlock these kind of pillars and everything. Let me walk up the stairs and collect the castles before I can do anything else, though. There we go. Look at all those castles just laying around for us to collect. Yeah, I'll take them, gladly. There we go. Look at that. It's like it's trying to get us to chase all the castles. Like, chase me. Get all them castles. All of them castles. Oop. Take this. Round scrap. I'll take that. Fantastic. Oh my god, so many castles. Shell Shredder. Ooh, I wonder if that's any good. Let me check on that here. Shell Shredder. Hmm. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, lowers down the focus, but ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. It is so good. It is so good. We haven't mastered the other ability, but ooh. Ooh, I'm going with this. I'm going with the Shell Shredder. That's going to be way better for us, definitely. I'm going with that for now. I'm going to see if I can get nice upgrades for that. See, if it wasn't extremely good compared to our weapon, then I wouldn't even worry about it. But the fact that it has the necessary stats that we need, I kind of like it. I kind of like it. Anyway, let's see if we can head up to the top here and figure out how to unlock this thing. We'll probably have to go downstairs somewhere before we can fully unlock it, maybe. Can we touch it? Can we examine it? There we go. Master barrier blocks the way forward. It looks different from the one you broke in the Danon Highway. Hmm. We can't go forward. We have to walk around on the outskirts a little bit and see if we can find a way to unlock that, shall we? Huh. I was wondering if there were any doors downstairs that we could take. I don't think so. There's also extra particular sparkly I need to grab over there before we can head off downstairs. We need a 2017 Thermal Game of the Year award because so many different games are being played on this channel. I mean, maybe. I don't know if we should be doing a talk show of like best 2017 games. At least not this. At least not for me. No. Oh, hello. We can actually go up here, can't we? There we go. That's probably where we shut down the barrier and everything. Take on the beast real quick. There you go. Multiple beasts, actually. Good. Nice. There we go. That's what we need. And that cleave. Yes, please. Nice. Perfect.
Your style is really unique.
Yes, he is. His style is very, very unique. Alright, so let's go ahead and collect this real quick, and then we need to head over to this ladder. I wonder if there's a way for us to bring it down. We might have to go all the way around to the other side. Yeah, we're gonna have to go to the other side. So now we have to run around this giant structure and try to find a way to inside that, I guess, monolith? I think it's a monolith of a sort. We can go up here through first. But I want to walk around and collect loot before I can go upstairs, right? I want to make sure I get all the capsules. They've been dropping off a lot of capsules here, so I want to make sure I grab all of them, right? I want to make sure I get every single one of them. Like Sakura Agent Galgun, don't remind me. Oh, Lord. Sakura Agent, not gonna lie, it's, oh, it's getting racy. I'm actually surprised I'm not playing an 18 plus patch because it kind of feels sometimes like it's an 18 plus patch, not gonna lie. Holy hell. It gets racy as hell. Jesus. Like, it crosses the border between like 18 plus patch and not. Oh god, I don't want to run to everything out here. I just want to collect some capsules. I don't really care too much about, you know, earning too much of experience, I guess. Grab all this. Go past the rat, I don't care for you. I'm gonna go ahead and go past you. Ludo's Game Award should be a category. I mean, if it's for the fun, I think it'd be kind of cool then. I don't know. I'll dabble with the idea. We can think of some categories that we can give to Ludo's Games and all the other categories of games. Let's head up here first. Let's head up this ladder first and figure out what we can find. Nice, more castles for us to collect. Good. A Galgun Double Piece, best game of 2016? I mean, it's pretty good. It was definitely pretty great. It's just the endings. God, I'm a little salty from getting that one ending. Worked so hard. End up failing anyway. Oh, well. Got a chest over there. I want to see if we can get that first before we can go on further. There was another ladder we could have taken. I don't know where it's at now. We'll take this, though. Yeah. Snake? Nope.
Don't get careless.
Never mind. Snake decided to attack us instead. Stay away from the snake. Okay, good. He's gonna go for us first. Oh, Lord. Nice, good dodge. Nice, counter, complete counter. Hell yeah. Block a little. Nice, good.
Go for it.
Come on, get up here. Oh jeez, come on. There we go, the swaps.
That wasn't worth the effort.
We need to use the swaps with Aizen. See if we can do some. I wonder if we can actually counter enemies using the swaps. So I need to try that. Let's try against this beast here. Okay, so let's try this here. Open up this. Counter with the swaps. Oh yeah. You can transfer from one area to the other. Oh my god, we just figured out a good strategy. What if we swap out one and the other when it comes to countering enemies in order to build up best combos, right? Swap out? Nope. We can't swap out yet, apparently. Can't swap out mid-battle, never mind. I guess I... Wow. Never mind, I just realized it actually takes BG power in order for me to swap. Whoops, my bad. Did not mean to do that. Okay, confirmed. We cannot do counter swaps from one another that actually eats up our BG power, so we can't do our ulti. That kind of sucks. Now, the things I learned. Okay, kick their ass real quick. Finish them off. Nice.
Well, that about does it.
Yes, it does. Yes, it does. And we got some gear as well. I'm gonna get the chest, bypass the snake woman, get away from me, snake woman. Don't want your snake cooties, I think. That doesn't rhyme, that sounds bad. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it alone. Oh well, have to admit, Velvet backstory is sad. Oh, I know she's sad. Are you kidding me? You missed the beginning of the stream, the very, very beginning of the stream, where we had so much feels as we learned about her. As we learned everything about, oh my god, it's so depressing. Jeez. Is Magali using Aqua Split or Aqua Spit? I think she's using Aqua Split. I don't think there's an Aqua Spit ability. If there is, then I would not know anything about it. Okay, stay near the walls. Stay near the walls or we break the AI. Oh jeez, okay, no mind, they're chasing us together. Whoops. No. Okay, we can break the AI a little bit as I collect these cat souls. Gotta be really careful with how we break it. Okay, good. Got it. We can go ahead and go through here. I'll knock this down. There we go. So we can head down if necessary. Head out through here. Quick save before we continue forward. Good. Get past the snake woman. See ya, snake woman. Bye-bye-bye. Bye-bye. We'll see you later. Hopefully never. Collect all the items around here. I like that there's so much loot to collect. For somebody who is loot conscious, you know, cat souls conscious, that's gonna be my type of game. Ooh, also, cat souls. What do we got here? 80 cats? We got plenty. We got more than plenty. We find cats. Hi. Lefts? What bangs? Bye, cats. We'll see you later. I don't know what lefts, what bangs are supposed to look like. Let's actually see what that looks like, right? That's what we could do. It's split? Yeah, it's split. Let's see what this looks like then. Spyglass? Oh, yeah, we do have a spyglass. Oh, it's actually on the back. That's kind of cool. We can do a rosy cheeks, pirate's eye patch, lefts, what bangs. Wait, hold on. Let me see what that looks like again. Rotate. No, how do I make it go down? Change animation. Oh, there we go. That's what we do. It's like emo hair. She already has it. Angel Halo. That doesn't fit whatsoever. 10-gallon hat or a top hat. We'll see if I can accessorize characters a little bit later, maybe. See what this looks like. LAPHICET discovered Linkin Park. Now he's gone completely emo. What's it gonna look like for him, by the way? Looks like nothing. Yeah, it looks like nothing. It's just like hair on top of hair. Just more hair under it, underneath. Alright, we're just gonna leave it as that for now. Let's open up the... Not open up. Let's trigger the mechanism in the center so we can open the gate and hopefully go through. Go. I wonder if just one particular mechanism like that will be enough to open the gate. I guess it is. Wow. Oh, never mind. There's a couple more locks left open. Okay. So I guess we gotta find those then. Oh, it's in the other upper area. So we need to find a ladder to go up to the other side then. Okay, we're gonna have to find one of those then. Let's stay on the right, away from the snake woman. Bye, snake woman. We'll see you later. Nuh-uh-uh. Bye-bye. We'll see you later. Did I miss a cat soul? Nope, I didn't miss a cat soul. So we gotta go to the other side now and look for ladders. And to go up to the other side and disable the locking, the gate mechanism on the other side. That's what we can do. That zoom. Accidental zoom, but oh well. accidental fan service. It's whatever. It's whatever. There we go. Can save here. Perfect. Gonna go through here. Hashtag, number one boob belt fashion. Oh no, it's definitely, it's the greatest in the boob belt fashion that she's wearing. I don't think it gets, you know, it's a new modern style. It's called the dead brother look, I guess. That's not really funny. I thought it would be a little bit funnier until I said it. I was like, oh, never mind. That sounds kind of terrible. I shouldn't say that. There we go. Let's go ahead and go through here then. What have we got? Hello, little patches of grass that we can actually walk around on. Very lovely. And I see a treasure behind the rock. Let me go ahead and actually nab that. There's a lot of running, which is very familiar with Zesteria. At least the sights are beautiful. That's always nice. Take this. Get some castles as well. I'm pretty sure I don't have to collect all the castles if I didn't want to, but you know, me wanting to find all the cat chests, I really want to get all the castles that I possibly can, so I can unlock them. I'm gonna see what's inside. Before we go anywhere else, oh god, rat, get away from me. I want to get that chest over there before we continue on forward to unlocking the gate over there. There we go. And go through that. See, accidental? I mean, it is accidental, I'm just saying. It is accidental, just saying. Just saying. Wow, that wow. But now y'all get caught up with the whole the dead brother look. Yep. Oh well, it's whatever. Joke didn't work. Sometimes you gotta try the joke before you realize if it's a terrible joke. Noodles in a cup caught fire. Wait, noodles in a cup caught fire? How? Is it being a cup? I don't think noodles are flammable, but I guess maybe they are. That's sort to hear that. You might want to put it out real quick. Let's go past here. There we go. Excuse me, rat. Also, I realize that rat has like a demonic dragon looking face on it. That's interesting. I actually noticed a lot of these creatures, especially within this area, have some sort of a mask looking accessory on them. Pretty sure it's not coincidental. I'm pretty sure it's not coincidental. Oh god. Rat. Nuh-uh. And now we got a snake on us. Lovely. Stoner borders. A snake can't do anything. Nab. Stay. No. Run. Stay on a border, they won't be able to get me. There we go, we're good, we're safe. We're safe and sound, right? Rat? Oh god, where did rat go? Rat? Okay, rat is gone. It lost sight of us. That's good. Ahem. Let's go ahead and continue then. I'll take this. Any more cat souls around here? Looks like there's none. There's a lock I should probably activate. There's a ladder I can take. Ooh, items, I'll take that gladly. There we go. Oh, how she went to get clothes because her old ones got fucked up. Only to get the ones that are just tarnished. It's whatever. Or trashed. Yeah, it's whatever. She was in a hurry. It's understandable. You're trying to escape a prison. And that unlocks the other lock. Very nice. Almost a dangerous encounter. Yep, I avoided that. See, I learned that you gotta stay near the, well, like within the walls and boundaries in order to bypass the enemies.
How is it now, Aizen?
I feel like whatever you did caused some sort of change.
Let's just pray they can't change it back anytime soon.
I'll pass on the praying. I've come here to make a mess of this temple, remember?
Ooh, you've got spunk. I like that. As long as you know what you're doing, then.
Alright. If only we fought the snake and rat together, it would have been some major XP. I might try that then. You know, I actually might try that. I might take you up on that offer. Although the snake disappeared, so I might be able to actually nab this thing, the rat here. Rat, come here. And the boar together. Maybe. Come on, y'all. Get together now. There we go. Now I can fight him. Never mind. I'm only fighting one of them, apparently. I don't know. I think I'm supposed to be fighting them. Perfect. Jesus Christ. The amount of damage we're doing is ridiculous.
Come on, really?
Yeah, really. It's ridiculous. Wait, that's it? Wow, the rat disappeared? Okay. When the rat disappeared and the snake lady is back. She also has the same mask thing. Expedition has returned. Let's see what the expedition has after we get this. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Don't be chasing me. Oh, don't be chasing me. Oh, God. No, 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 no. No. I ain't a fan of the chases. Just saying. I ain't a fan of those chases. Let's check out Expedition and see how well that did.
Take a look at this.
What a great look. What a great look. A loss. Thank you for the loss.
This looks real tasty.
Twin shark... Meunier, I think. Ancient fish salad. An ancient fish said to always be born in pairs, only male and one female. Tasty when pan fried in flour and butter. Wow, flour and butter. I think it's a basic training, not bad. Let's go ahead and set them out again for another mission. That'd be fine. And since we're here, let's go ahead and see if we can set up a auto cook on the dish here. What can we do here? 20% HP, prevents all status ailments, fills SG completely, restores 1 BG. Ooh, let's do that. Max HP. No, I'm gonna do this. I like this.
You
yes.
Sure you want me?
Yes, I do. I want you for this, girl. You're gonna be cooking for us, whether you like it or not. Because I need the buffs. I need them buffs. I really, really, really need the buffs. What is I'm doing? I'm currently trying to get to the center to fight and face off Artorias. We're still on a chase with him. It looks like we're really at his doorstep. It would kind of suck if the game just ends here, but I think it's going to start a whole different story arc from here on as we continue on further. Or maybe we'll fail here and continue on from there. We'll see how it goes here. Playing a game, doing his very best. Thank you, Stan. Thank you, Kevin. I appreciate that. Especially Stan. Thank you. Thank you. That actually means a lot to me. That you think I'm doing my very best. I'm trying my best. See? The thing is, like, a lot of people could be, like, saying, like, you know, like, oh, you should be doing this, you should be doing that. It's like, yeah, I could be doing that, but if I really want to play like that, I would have had a walkthrough with me, and you don't see a walkthrough with me. The fun part about playing games is doing mistakes and doing something bad, and they come out at least unscathed as possible, still victorious through the challenge. You'd be like, okay, I probably shouldn't be doing that again. Let's go grind. Let's just go grind a little bit more. That no one ever was. Wow. Fantastic Pokemon song startup.
Velvet, what is Artorias' method of fighting?
He wields a long sword in his left hand, and he once had a Moloch named Ceres who used fire. Had, but I killed her.
And since then, he's tethered a new Moloch called Enominat to use in her place?
As far as I know, yes. But I can't imagine a new Moloch will work with him as well as Ceres did.
Must be pleasant to always assume the best.
If I'm wrong, that's where all of you come in. The four of you will strain his tether to the Moloch. Then I'll chew through it, at which point Artorias becomes nothing more than a simple human.
But how will you get close to him in the first place?
I'll use LAPHICET's arts. He will cut me. He will burn me. And I will keep charging forward. Your job is to keep healing me so that I can stay on my feet.
A sacrificial assault, then. Oh, it's not a bad plan. There's a good chance you'll catch him off guard.
If you don't immediately die. But Velvet, you'll...
That's an order.
All right. So in the end, you're still just a tool to her. Bet that hurts.
Wow. Ouch. Poor little guy. Ouch. Wow, Velvet, you're crossing some lines here, girl, and not even a good way, not in a good way at all. You are pushing the kid, pushing him away, pushing him to the limits. You're doing, oh my god, it's so complex, but it's so good. Oh my god, I'm so conflicted.
Miss Moggy Lou, does that demon Velvet really mean to kill Shepherd Artorias? What is she thinking?
I can't say, perhaps she's not thinking at all.
No, she said something about him killing someone.
She said it during his speech, right?
I heard her too. She has some feud with Artorias.
Her hate for him flows deep. I wonder what her connection to Lord Artorias is.
Don't call him Lord. Trust me.
What?
You'll understand when the time comes. If she's still alive to face Artorias, that is.
Precisely. The fires of her hatred are all-consuming. Who will they burn in the end? Hmm?
It's a dangerous path we walk, but a debt is a debt. Come along, LAPHICET.
Okay.
Burning LAPHICET's feelings, that's what she's burning. Holy hell, okay, well...
He's here.
You know what I feel? I feel this uneasiness of, like, I'm about to take on a powerful boss, but I don't feel ready. Is this intended? Am I supposed to get my ass kicked here? I feel like I do. I feel like this is a point where, like, we go into the battle, and we're supposed to get our ass kicked, just absolutely just shit kicked out of us. And then the game will be like, oh, well, just get stronger, and we'll come back later to, you know, to finish the fight for real. I feel like that's what's gonna happen here. I have a huge inclination for that. Probably something tragic is gonna happen as well. We'll see though. We'll see. Hoping for the best, preparing for the worst. Ah, Lord, okay, let's do this. Broken artifact, I'll take that. Let's go ahead and save as well. Anybody else feel this uneasy feeling in like the pit of your stomach? That's kind of what I feel right now. Really nervous. First off, he's told you're your own person. The Velvet says that's an order. Stop confusing the kid. I know, and that's the terrible thing. She doesn't think, you know, she's so focused on her goal, and understandably why, but like, she's so focused, she's not even thinking, like, she gave the kid the freedom, and now she's literally taking it away from him. But hit the dark area if you can get, the game will be getting that soon. Oh god, we'll see where this goes. I don't know. Point of one? What do you say? Yeah, I completely agree with that. Whether I beat the game is so predictive. Oh, no, it's good. It's so good. I love it. Okay, let's do this. I'm not prepared. Oh, I'm definitely not prepared. This is the same place that I saw before I started doing the final boss battle in Zestiria, and my butt is so clenched right now. Holy hell.
Demons and Malakim. Unlikely companions, to say the least.
Ceres is here too. In my stomach.
So you chose to be a mother bird, Ceres.
Things will be different this time. I will have my revenge. Revenge for LAPHICET!
Very well. It is time.
Oh god, no. Level 6. He's level 60. Thanks for letting me know to check the level, by the way. I am dead. I am dead. He only has one action ability, but I am as good as dead. I am as good as dead. Quiet, you fools. It's okay, Gabby. He'll be fine. Okay. Oh, I'm prepared to get my ass beat. Let's do this.
This is the shepherd's style.
Boy, howdy, are we dead?
But he has no Malaki.
Remember the plan. Right.
I'll stop you.
We're doing no damage against her. What the hell?
For three. Explosion.
We're gonna die. We're gonna die. The healing though, the heal's good. Healing's on point.
Let's go!
Oh hell yeah, that was good. That's cool actually.
Let's go!
I can heal you, but I can't heal the pain!
Never let your guard down, even when victorious. I will not let you win so easily. I will use my full strength, as is just and proper. Aid me, Innominat!
His wounds have vanished!
Such power! Is it really?
That is cheating!
Why do I... I remember you. That night. That terrible night. More healing.
It's impossible! We have to run!
You won't escape this time.
I beg your pardon, Lord Artorias. I had assumed Master Shigure was attending you. The failure is mine.
Oh. Shigure is out training. Besides, that man would like to see my blood spilled more than anyone.
Same as ever.
He thinks only of himself. Look what happened with Ifrid.
So you are Melchior.
No, Artorias. The one who most wants to spill your blood is me!
Master Artorias, allow me to quiet this demon.
Out of my way!
Learn your place, you abominable demon!
I'm not finished.
Why? Doesn't it hurt? Aren't you in pain? Why, Velvet? Why do you go on fighting?
Because LAPHICET knew so much more pain than I ever will. And still, I couldn't do anything for him. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Velvet.
Colluding with demons. Number two, your punishment must be severe. Kill the demon, then end your own life.
No.
Have you forgotten our pact? Your mistress is giving you an order.
I'm sick of your orders!
That aura.
I don't want Velvet to die!
Sister!
Rokuro, into the portal!
Right.
Hey! Don't forget me! You cannot escape!
Unominat's power reacting with the Earth Pulse. Extraordinary.
I begin to see. Still, giving your brother's name to a Moloch. You've strayed so far.
Velvet, wake up.
Oh, just let me sleep a little more, Celica.
You rascal. Don't you remember the task I entrusted you with?
The task?
Yes. I asked you to take care of him.
Where am I? Did they kill me? My wounds are gone. Bad fever.
Please, don't die, Velvet.
You saved my life. Now it's my turn to save you.
What?
We've got to get out of here.
Oh! Lee! Shit! What the hell just happened?